What's up, everyone? Nethervvoid here with more City Skylines for you. Episode 83. And let's get this sucker rolling here. Wow, we're really growing in pop. We got 112,000 people. Growing pretty fast, and the money's coming up pretty quick. We are kind of running out of money compared to what we used to have. We used to have like 3.3 million. I think it was from redoing this and redoing all those services recently. Redoing this district here. So it's odd that that demand hasn't come up a lot for that yet. So we are going to be working on this today. We are going to be ripping this sucker out and putting in a bridge and a four-way here. So let's get to destructionating this. We're going to have to go back pretty far, and I'm pretty sure we're going to be destructionating this stuff too. Let's just take this out because I want to see how much space we have in here. So let's kill this. Careful, see that? Don't kill that. We're going to have to probably kill that though. Yeah, let's just kill that. Let me see what we got for power lines in here, just to make sure. Let's put one over here. This will be fine. We're not messing with this. So, there we go. Okay, back to the destructination of this area here. So, for a long time, Jack Brenemier has been talking about getting something in here to get across this river right here. Because the James Tiberius Kirk District and the Angel Oaks and Mercantile Districts need to connect because a lot of people want to get over here and they're tired of driving all the way around the city to do it. They want to just drive straight from their house to this area and buy some junk. And it's been pretty much impossible up to now, this point where Jack Brenemier's like, look guys, you have to do something about this. We cannot wait any longer. So we destroyed that whole block. Let's turn this on just to get some special building destruction in here. And that's not really happening fast enough. We're going to do it ourselves. That is a school. We need to move that now. So I think that's going to be the new end of Angel Oaks. So let's do this. And I'm just going to let that run right into it. But let's move that, dude. Let's move this park. Maybe to over here. There we go. Relocated the park. And let's draw in. We might have to redraw these, but that's fine. We're going to do this for now. It's going to look a little bit weird. Let's draw it this way. There we go. Looks a little strange. Oh well. Kind of oh well. Now we can move this little school to here. Let's see if we can destroy as few buildings as possible. And then now let's destructoid the rest of these dudes. There we go. Now we got plenty of space over here. Plenty of space. Come on, show me plenty of space. There we go. Also, we're probably going to need to... Let's destroy these two. And that. But we're probably going to have to destroy these. We're just going to destroy these and rebuild them. I really don't feel like moving them. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we probably need to look at the water pretty soon anyway. Let's destroy that as well. Let's put the new water in before we do anything else. And I'm going to put it in the Mercantile District. Yeah, let's do that. Let's put it over here. We don't need that either, do we? No, we don't want that. That's a different looking destruction thing. So we'll put them in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're good. These are usually pretty easy to get in there. Why don't we just do this? Let's see. Drag it out like this, and then we're going to do this, and we're just going to drag like that. Nope. Yes. Nope. Yes. Alright, so we moved the water as well. We can also destroy these extra water lines. Look at that's the different icon. That's kind of interesting. Oh, probably because they're digging ditches with it. Kind of doesn't matter to me. Look, it's a bulldozer on this icon, though. Anyway, I just find weird things like that interesting. Okay, so we are done. We have space now. Let's destroy this stuff to make sure to show that we do have space. Let's move this guy just because. No, for serious, let's move. I'm not even kidding. Move to there. And let's destroy all this stuff. There we go. Cool. I bet you that guy will have to be destroyed too. Okay, so I think we have maybe enough space. I don't know. Let's get the acid out and look. This is just a four-way street one right here. We don't have one, do we? Well, it needs to be drawn across things. Space occupied. So let's destroy this back a little bit. There we go. Probably need to destroy that a little bit too. Maybe that. We gotta watch out. That's our bus stop. We don't want to destroy that. We're gonna have to probably. Okay, that's pretty good. Just needs to be turned a little bit more that way. Well, we'll have to turn it ourselves. Popping that in there. That's what he said. Okay. Let's fix these first. Make them a little bit nicer. This one's going this way, right? Let's get these are going to be turns. We don't need much of a turn on this one. There we go. This one doesn't need much of a turn at all. Okay, so that's in. This is definitely not in. It's going to need a way bigger turn than this. Probably just turn straight from here. So we'll do this. We'll turn it up a little bit. Well, now we can take this off. I hate that. I think the second piece should just not snap. Now we can leave the snap on. This is a weird one. There we go. And then a little bit more turning because we didn't quite finish that turn. Like that. And then we can just put the snap back on for this one because it's going to go straight into there. Fix the direction. There we go. And this one goes that way. Okay, so that's in. That's good. That actually looks pretty nice. Let's do the upgrades. Because there are residentials around here. Just make sure that we've got all this stuff upgraded. There we go. Okay, now we just need to cross traffic in here, or the other ways that you can get around, which is across here. So I like the way we've been doing it, trying to do page ups from here, and then just going across. This might not work because it looks like I haven't... Yeah, like that. I like that. It looks kind of neat. It's a little bit more compact. It just looks cool. So we're going to try to do it from here too. But we're really close on this side. I think these are going to be a little bit special. Page up because you can't... You have to do them a little bit further back. And then you have to kind of... I don't think we're going to be able to get this one in. Nope. That's a little bit tighter. So I think what we'll do is we'll do the same thing. In fact, this one looks ugly. We're going to get rid of this one too. We're going to go over it still, but we don't need to do it so tight. So let's do it from here. We'll page up. Right? We'll do it like this. We'll draw the stubs. And then we'll draw the other side. Page up. Then we'll draw it straight across like that. Then at least it looks more natural, I guess. Page up. It's probably going to look something like that, because on this side we're going to come off of here, like this. Can we get it in? Yes, we can. And then just the cross. Now, it's not perfectly straight, but once you get it in there and stop looking at it, it's really hard to see that it's not straight. Page up. There we go. This one's going to go all the way across to here, so we're going to start here. Page up. Page up, not down. There we go. Nice and compact. Page up. I think we can probably leave... Well, that's probably not going to work. That's too tight. Probably leave everything where it is. Page up. Why is it turning so much? Oh, because there's a turn right there. What will it do here for us? Let's start it a little bit further back. Page up. There we go. That's much better. So we're going to do it over to... Well, that's fine. That'll work. Page up. And let's go across. Nope, we can't. We're going to move the bus terminal. Doesn't need to be right there anyway. Move to here. And then we can just put this in. There we go. Now let's just fix all the directions, because I'm known for leaving them the wrong way. In fact, somebody said One of the directions in the QNX Supercenter is messed up, so I need to go back there and look at that. So let's fix this. This is a one-way with the turn, but I don't think snap is on for this one. It goes like that, and then we're just going to redo all of this. That is a really ugly turn. Before we redo that, let's redo this turn. Let's just leave the snap on. So it looks kind of halfway decent. Okay, let's rezone this office. Perfect. There we go. There. We'll destroy this. It's going to destroy itself, but I just want to get in there and do it. Okay, so that's all fixed. We can redo this residential. Like that. Like so. And we have some issues with this turning, this as well. So let's fix that. Directional, right? In fact, we can draw this out a little more. Let's do that. Let's draw it out. We almost could leave it the way it was. That's really sad. So let's draw it pretty much the way it was already. That's so sad. Alright, that looks good. And we'll do this side. About like that. No, not far enough. There we go. So this actually had two splits in it, didn't it? Like right where it is right now. Two capillaries. So we'll put the capillaries in. Nope, we want straight lines, and they can snap. And we'll do one this way. And that's exactly how we had it before. Now we can move the school back. To like... isn't that or this? To that? Probably should move that park, but I'm pretty sure the park won't fit now. So, yeah, let's just leave it. But we need another park down here. So maybe we can get one of those big fat parks. Or the big long ones right in here. Actually, wait, what? Why won't this work? That seriously does not make sense. I hate when it does that. So, wait. How are these guys going to get back? This isn't working either. We have to have another road here. There. Is that how we did it on this side? Yeah, how does that work? Exactly. This is a one-way road, right? Oh, it just goes all the way around? Oh, duh. I don't need that. Oh my god. So that's too tight. We're gonna make this a little bit more round. It's gonna be a turn. Nope. Not enough. There we go. That's awesome. Alright, now let's see if we can get that park in there. Really? No, we still can't get it in, huh? Alright, let's put one there. That'll be fine. And then let's fix all the directions here. Out that way. Around here. There we go. Okay. Zoning. So, Jack Brenemier Bridge project is working really well so far. Everybody's really happy. They thought these districts were going to be really just slaughtered, and they're actually doing pretty good. Now, we do need to kill these off, and I think we're putting an office in here, don't we? Yeah, this is all supposed to be office because of the noise. What do we have on the inside over here? Residential. All right, that works. That looks good. So also we need to make sure that we have soundproofed freeway in here. I think we do for the most part. I think this is all soundproof freeway. Or sound barrier freeway. Yeah, we're good. So also this one we could have gone a little bit further. So let's actually extend this one out too. Let's extend this district back out, the mercantile district here. We'll do a slight curve. It's a two-way though. Actually, it could just be a straight line. And we'll do one more capillary out here. So let's go back to capillaries. It's a two-way, two-lane capillary. Doesn't need to come out very far. Maybe to there. Perfect. Now we need to move this again. Nope. We're moving the park, bro. Let's move it out to here. And then let's put that commercial back in. It's low density, so who really cares? There we go. Okay, that looks good. So now it's time to turn everything back on and make sure it's working, and we'll build the bridge. Now we can also put the power back in, although there's no connection now, so we can't. I would put it across here, but what's the point of that? Water issues. Okay, let's make sure we got the water's connected. Yeah, it's connected, so I don't know what the problem is here. Is this a short water issue while the water comes back online? Yeah. And it's good again. So it looks like everything is good. Let's go back to power. Really would like to connect these. I could do it right here, but there's going to be a bridge here, so I don't want to do that. I think it's fine. I think there's enough connection over here. But I want to put one across here eventually. Why don't we just do this? We know that stuff's going to be here, right? So in anticipation of that, let's do that. That way when they do connect, those power lines will connect and we'll be good. Okay, let's go back to making our bridge. This is probably going to consume the whole episode, but I want it to turn a little bit. So we're going to make this thing turn. We're going to start with this one. Is it a page up right there? It's not, so let's kill these. Okay, so we'll build off of this. We're going to do a page up. About to there. I'm just going to build this one first, and then we'll put the other one in. You know, let's put the other acid in first. That is... I don't need such long pieces of freeway here. Do we need that? No, we're going to draw the freeway. This is going to be kind of a freeform thing. But I want lots of space. Let's draw that bridge over, and we're going to do the same thing with this. We'll have to fix the direction of this, but page up. I wanted this to be correct. Because you have to pull it out a little bit further if you want to get over to here, right? And not have those bridges hit each other in the face. So let's try to get as straight as possible, as nice looking as possible for the Jack Brenemier bridge here. That looks good. Looks very good. So that gives us, I think, enough space to kind of do some work in here. I'm trying to think of what we're going to do. What are we going to do right here? We could do this. Let's go back to our assets. We could do this and splint this one, right? We could splint it right here. Doesn't destroy a lot of space. It doesn't take up much. And then up here, we can do the same thing over to here. But we won't need it over here. We need a four-way right there. So you know what we need is this. We need one of those right here. That actually wouldn't kill off too much space. We wouldn't have to kill off too much of this district. Let's do that right now. Let's kill this off. We want it what? Right here? So we only need to kill that spot right there. So let's do that. Let's just start wrecking stuff. Boom! Get out of my town! There. That's kind of all we should need. No, we don't want that one. We want this one. Slope too steep. Can we do this? Oh, that's actually what we'd have to do because this is the freeway. Is that even the correct asset? Because why would there be slope too steep? It's never done that before. Actually, we could put this one in. Because I don't think we're going to get a lot of traffic in here. Let's try this one. It's drawing it. Let's do it like this. Kind of wanted it a little bit tighter in there. Let's move this guy. Let's move him to over here for now. I don't know. We can just put him over here. I just want to park him. Don't let me forget we have that guy. I always do. Let's put this guy really close. Right? I can move those bridges. In fact, let's just destroy him. We don't care where it comes in. We really care mainly what this looks like over here. We wanted it right there, didn't we? So that could work really easily. And it doesn't take up a lot of space. That's what I like about this. I think that looks good. Well, let's move it out a little bit, because see, we can keep those buildings now. It's in. That's a great splint. That is a great splint right there. Didn't destroy too many buildings. Works really well with the Tiberius district still. Now we just need to rebuild this because it needs to go up right here. So I can connect it to the bridge. Page up. That's our connection to this side. So let's draw it over. Pretty simple. And then we'll do this one because, again, now this side, this time I want the bridges to match. Don't necessarily care as much where it lands on the other side. That's about right. There we go. Beautiful. Butimus right there. James T. Kirk says, that is Butimus. I love it. The Star Trek seal of approval on that sucker. So really what we need is, we don't need 6-lane coming in. Here's what we're going to do. Here's what's going to happen right here. We're going to do our 6-lane coming up this way. Right? Like it always does. Except we're going to need a turn. Up to... Well, first let's draw this part down because it's a straight line. Right? And then it curves about right there. Like that. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. James Tiberius is freaking out. He loves it. So what we're going to do is just connect freeway right here. Like this. We just need straight lines. There, and there. That's it. That's it. It's hooked up now. And since there's already going to be a light there, which there is, right? Yes, then we can put in this... We can put this in as well. Oh, but this is service, right? We wanted to... No, it's not. It's the one with trees. And... well, let's do this first. Why don't we do this first? We'll put this one in. Then we'll draw this one. That's too Butimus. Too good looking right there. That looks nice. Really liking it. Now we'll put this one back in as well. There we go. Sweet. No lights right here, right? Just a hill. And some people walking, which they're going to get destroyed now. So let's put this sucker back. Let's move this guy again now. He's going to have to go on the inside. Right there. That's really awesome, dudes. I'm seriously stoked. I'm pumped. I'm seriously pumped about this. Oh, we got another one. We got another one we gotta do. Okay. Let's do this last one right here. Seriously pumped. That is so awesome. I think we can turn it back on now. Nice. You can't like that. I mean, that can't look any cooler. Hate to say it, but this is pretty sweet. So, Jack Brenemier Bridge, looking awesome. The Planning Commission really loves his bridge. They said, you know what? That is insane. You did a great job. We were really worried about it at first, but it's awesome. We love it. You need to maybe do some more of this, but apparently we got whole swaths of buildings that need to be rezoned in here. But James Tiberius says, you know, I love it too. It's awesome. Jack Brenemier, I think we're going to give you... You can do the next district. We've been thinking about putting in something over here. I think you should build it. And what? We still got issues over here. Oh, because we have two lights, like, right here. Let's make this a two-way. Oh, it is, but it's connecting. Well, we can't have that. There we go. It shouldn't be connecting. That was the problem there. We never did destroy that. Okay. Right, do we have that problem over here? We can't. No, we don't. It's just that one spot. So, they said, Jack Brenemier, you're so good at this. I think you should just keep going, man. We love what you've done. Everybody loves it. Now we're going to get tons of shoppers in here. You know, all of our tenants in this area just think this is amazing. And we want you to build another district. Because you obviously know what you're doing. With this cross... I mean, look at all the traffic already on this. It's obvious that you know what you're doing. In fact, we put the wrong... That's the wrong asset. we have a new asset for that. I don't even know why that one's turned on anymore. This is... Nope, that's not it. Nope. That is the on-off ramp I like. I think we can still put that in. Yeah, let's do that. He says, you know, this one's okay, guys, but there's a way better one than that. So we're going to put that one in. We don't have to destroy anything else. Just, like, that connection there, and we should be fine. And then, you know, this. Maybe those. Sweet. This new one is awesome. I don't know why you guys put the wrong one in, and Jack Brennemeyer's not putting his name on something that's crappy. Nope, that ain't it. It's not what Jack Brennemeyer wants. Slope too steep. Well, that isn't that lovely. Let's see if there's anywhere it'll go. Nope. Oh, wait. It goes over here. Let's do it right there, guys. That's a perfect spot. Damn it. Slope too steep. I should have known that was going to happen. Well, let's put this one back in, I guess. Now we got to destroy some stuff. That really reeks, because now I think we have to... destroy all of this. Which one is it? This one? Nope. Yes. Well, at least it'll still fit really good. Yeah, that should work right there, actually. Maybe a little bit up. Okay, so it cost us a little bit of money. They're like, Jack, the other one doesn't fit. We knew it wouldn't fit. The guys at UC Nethersville said it wouldn't fit. So now you owe us like $59 million, and he's like, damn it! Damn it, James! And, like, Captain Kirk's like, no, you can't use that, only I get to use it. Or damn it, Jim, isn't it? I don't know. Who knows? But we just totally destroyed this area once again, but in the name of progress, right? It was all in the name of progress. Yeah, let's do that. It looks cooler. Everybody's had to, like, move out. They're like, we just moved in, damn it! Oh, well. Sucks to be you, apparently. Alright, now we can turn this back on. We thought we knew what we were doing, but we didn't. Why don't we do some upgrades here with the, soundproofing? Because I don't think commercial makes noise. What do I... They don't care. But we might have residential over here. We don't know yet. Jack Brennemeyer's still thinking about what he wants to do over here, like what would be good. He's not exactly sure yet. So sweet. Lots of traffic in here. Might be a little too much, to be honest. We'll see how this works out, because there are a lot of people probably are not coming in this way anymore over here. We've got three ways to get in this district now. And I think Angel Oaks people are really happy, except it would be nice if they could just get right on the freeway, wouldn't it? They have to come from all the way over here. We could do that single on-ramp thing we did that one time, like from there all the way around to here. We'd have to destroy this, which wouldn't be too bad. We could just, like, kill this right now, actually. Why don't we do that? We're going to give a way for these guys to get right in here. Just a single thing coming off right here. We're going to do a page up. In fact, let's do it like this. Page up. Nope. It can't come off of here. It can technically come off of that, but we're not going to do that. Let's do it from here. Page up. It's going completely the wrong way. Let's do it from over here. Page up again. No. Let's start out paged up. Okay, we are. So we come over there, over here. Wait. How's this going to work? Like that, right? And then we'll do a turn. And then we're going to have to come down right into here. It's a straight line. Too steep. Too steep. Won't even... What are you doing? Why won't this work? Damn it! Slope too steep. Slope too steep is for girls. Okay, let's do this. And it's... No. This and snap off. That's hilarious. Ooh! That would be cool. Let's take it off of this. right through the middle of town. Page up. No, we're gonna have to do it from here. Page up. Sure, we'll do a curve. Now it won't do it at all. What? Why will this work, but the other one won't? You make little to no sense. Alright, page up. Now it won't do it. Slope too steep. This is not going to be really great looking, but it's going to be cool. I like having these like extra ways to get on the freeway and stuff. I think it's kind of neat. Back to this, and a curve this time. Snap this curve. Over to here, but we're going to go page up again. We're going to go to there. And we're going to do another curve. Actually, we should do it like this. Let's do this. Curve like this, into the center. I don't know how much this is going to help, but it might. And then we're going to curve it pretty drastically down over here. Won't go there, huh? Ooh, they could just do that. Maybe I'm doing this all wrong. I could just put them onto this. Or that, actually. So let's try this. Let's try that. Let's see if it'll go to like to this. Let's try this. And then we can just do this. Nope, it won't work, huh? That definitely won't work. We're not going that way. Oh, something worked. I saw some blue in here. We're doing snapping? I thought we didn't like snapping. Something went blue. I saw it. Nope. Now we're just kind of messing around right now, but whatever. All right, let's do that, I guess. Page down. Can't do it. Well, we can should still be able to do this. Now we can probably should snap. Wow, that won't work, huh? Space occupied already, still, or something? Slope too steep. Space already occupied. I don't think this is going to work. I think we'd curve this too much. This is too much of a curve as well. It's the same issue I had with that other side, remember? Where I was trying to like put in that cool curve thing. So we'll do that. And we'll do this. Page down. Why is it going straight in there? I don't want that. Okay, that works. That's so funny. Alright, we just killed like everything, but we don't care. Will that still work? I think that'll still work. That still connects them, I think. I don't know. Maybe. Again, let's do that. If somebody moves in there, we'll be good. So that's an interesting way to get on. Will a lot of people use it? Probably not. Let's make sure it's all going the correct direction. Yep. But that's a way for those guys to get over there and shop. And that's the main thing I wanted to do. Still not connected. Oh, that's because nothing's moved in yet. I think when something moves in there, it'll be fine. It'll connect then. Some people are using it. Really, the main thing for me is I want to get shoppers in there. And then let's put an off-ramp right here into here. Let's do that too, so they can get back. This is a pretty simple one. But I want it to be... No. Let's just do straight line. We don't need snapping. I kind of wanted it to curve. But it's not curving the way I want it. There, let's do that. Office buildings. Let's rezone it here. And let's kill this because now we've got rezoned areas over here. Okay, so there's a way for them to get back as well. That's the main thing, is I wanted them to be able to shop here. So they have people buying the goods. We got a lot of backup here. Remember, these roundabouts can't carry a lot of traffic. Why is it all on the inside track? That's interesting. All this travel, because it's probably going into here. All this, it's probably just diverted tons of the traffic that was coming in this way to this way now. Maybe we do need the upgraded thing, but it won't fit. The problem is it won't fit. We might have to hand draw that. Anyway, we're 5 minutes over of episode 83, Jack Brenemier Bridge, and a new splint into the James T. Kirk district here. We're going to have to fix this, because I don't think this is going to work. This traffic is weird, and it's getting backed up on this roundabout. I don't think that's a good idea. So we're going to have to figure this out. As always, everyone, stay frosty.